Definitely the craziest thing I've had to do for a role is shave my head, and it was for the Nebula character in the Marvel film. This is a real... I knew that she was going to be blue and bald, but I didn't realize that I was going to be completely covered in prosthetics.